Fellas, clap your hands if you hit with a girl you're gonna break up with when you get on your feet. She is one job interview away from finding out how you really feel. Men, hey, ladies, do men cheat more? Men, we cheat more? I think so. We can admit that. But let me tell you something, ladies. This is what y'all doing. It's really scandalous. Y'all always mess around with somebody you really like. You know, it's like you're trying to upgrade. You know? I would never do you like that, you know? I can't stand the people I mess around with. I got busted the other day. I walking out this restaurant with this girl, and my girl showed up. It was just like on that show Cheaters, you know? I was, oh, hey, baby, what's up? Looked like I was swallowing peanut butter. My girl ain't making no easier. She was talking about the girl I was with. And you out here with something that looked like that. I was like, you should see the other chicks I mess around with. You'd have followed me yesterday, you'd have been proud of me. I'm sorry you had to see her. Get away, you messing everything up for me. Fellas, you might want to get my number after the show. I found an abortion clinic with pool tables in it. Yeah. While my girl was in the recovery room, me and the doctor was gambling, I won all my money back. I'm up 100 for the next time I go. That was a joke. Ladies, I'm on your side. Let me tell you something. I'm on your side for real. In fact, let me tell you something, fellas. I'm about to switch it up. Hey, if you really love your woman, I see a lot of y'all got your girl with you tonight. If you really love her, she should be able to check the voicemail on your cell phone and your email. That's right, because if you're a real player, you got an email and a cell phone she don't even know about. I always get out the shower. Hey, answer that phone for me. My real phone buried out back in a potato chip wrapper. You should see some of the ladies. They like, I don't like him. All you guys out there who are amateurs in the dating game, tonight, if you with a girl you don't know that good, don't leave her in your car unattended. There are things in your glove compartment with your real name on it. When I'm out with a girl I don't know, I'll be like, hey, look here, I'm about to go out here and pump the gas. I'm gonna need you to go out there and do the windshield for me. It ain't a request, you know what I mean? It's not a request. And women, y'all have me laughing. Oh my God, y'all think y'all put us on punishment when we drop you off at the house? It's so funny. Here they go. None for you tonight. None from you tonight. I just gotta drive across town.